gonna be telling you if you want me to do a drop test on my rubber fidget spinner. This time I'm gonna be throwing it. I'm gonna be throwing as high as I can, throwing it on the floor, and I'm gonna see if I could. Is it possible to break it in a drop test? So if this gets 10x, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna try to break it. So that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. Thank you all for watching, and I'm out. Peace.